Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to add an account to Windows 8 Release Preview Mail application. Just go ahead and load it up and go to the top right of the screen and bring the cursor down to Settings and then Accounts, Add an Account, select Hotmail, enter in your email address. Now it's just going to add your account. And then it's gonna sync it. And there it is. This has been brought to you by Windows 8 TM Hacks. Like, comment, and subscribe.